Engulfed by the magic of demons, I speak to the face that appears on my ceiling. The skin on my body is cracking and peeling. I should be in pain, but I'm lacking in feeling. Death is appealing to me, at least at the moment. The blade that I'm holding can bring me some solace, but I have been chosen. The curse can't be broken. Salvation is hopeless. I know this because I've tried suicide multiple times. Every time that I die, I get brought back to life. They refuse to let me go. They will not leave me alone. They whisper in a language I don't know yet. I still understand, and I do not have a choice but to follow every single one of their commands. Senseless mental stress, brought on by the fact I'm depressed. My brain keeps screaming in my head. Maybe I just need some rest. Is this mental stress, or have I in fact been possessed? My brain keeps screaming in my head, telling me leave them all dead. I stepped out of my house and seen a kid riding his bike. I didn't wanna do it, but the voice told me to end his life. I came up from behind and then I grabbed him by his fucking neck. Bent it back until his spine was piercing through his flesh. This bitch across the street, she starts to scream, she'll be the next to die. Ran up to her, pulled the knife and stabbed her several dozen times. Her yard is now covered in the contents of her stomach. I sit there disgusted, but the voice says that he loves it. I begin to vomit as Satan sings me a sonnet. I run back to my house, slam my door and double lock it. With the blood that's on my fingers, I write sorry on the wall. Pieces of my skin begin to wither and fall off. I hear the demon laughing, saying he no longer needs me. I know that I will perish the moment his spirit leaves me. I am unafraid, I have been waiting for this day. For so many painful years, I have been forced to play his game. I was just a slave to this voice inside my brain. Nothing more than a toy to keep the devil entertained.